And we're back with more Dark Souls 3. Did a little bit of exploring last episode. Realized there is really nowhere new. Nowhere I have not been. Except down in the catacombs. There's nothing there. There is a boss up here. Alright, I'm gonna give that guy a try. Before I try the guy who takes up the whole room. Whoa. I think I stepped on the pressure plate a second time. Oh. All right then, let's see if Farron's hail works. I am like 0 and 5. For saving people. Oh no! I think the person died. But we got that, we got the red guy. Do these take up weight? Oof. Adds fire, adds lacerate, adds poison. Oh dear. All right. We can get this guy. We can get him. It will have to be Great Soul Arrow. Oh, but speaking of spells, that Faron Hail worked pretty good. And I got, what was that thing I got? Yeah, right there. Proof a dark spirit was felled by a blue sentinel. Nice. Oh. Oh. Soul of a stray demon. Yep, nothing doing there. All right, that's one more loose end tied up. That's some crazy hair, dude. Don't think there's anything to do there. I don't remember what this place is. This place. No, I completed everything there. Catacombs is the only thing to do. Oops. There it is. Wow, dude. Hold still. They give a lot of Titanite. Okay. Come on down here. Got you. Oh. Yep. Oh, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Only I knew where to get large Titanite shards. Where are my souls? They're there. You jerk. Not as bad as this jerk, though. Come on down here. Oh, nice, I got a knife on my shoulder. Wow, Titanite and an Ember. Oh, nope. Don't know what that was. I couldn't move. Well, that is two large Titanite. I could increase the damage of my staff or give my shield an extra one in stability. Either way, I think I will be trying to get those souls back. I could probably follow that all the way down the first time. Oh, that avoids the other rat. All right, let's see if I can survive long enough to get my souls back. Stop it. Yep, I'm just gonna go ahead and drink that. Will you stop with the moving all around? Okay, that's it. You just come down here. Are you coming? All right, good so far. Nope, that does not do more damage. Okay. See if I can get those souls. Okay, come on. Nope. Oh. Oh, okay. Let's see if this works. Nope. I am not fast enough. What is... Oh. Okay, that's nonsense. The degree to which this character is cursed. Oh. I am extremely hollowed for some reason. Nope. What the? Dark gem. Okay, well now all my stuff is down there. I need a better way to fight those guys. All right. Switch. Okay, there we go. Move the laptop around a bit.
Very well, then taken. Let these stones withdraw.
Not enough.
Farewell, Ashen. May the flame. Welcome, sir. Very well, then taken. Let these souls withdraw from the vessels, manifestations of elucidated by fire, burning deep within you, retreating to the darkness.
Could raise the equip load.
Well, I should be.
What I have always heard is that there's really no limit to the amount of hit points and endurance that you want. Yeah, I'm not going to use that. Is this enough for upgrades? Says the scaling goes up. I'm not really sure by how much.
Infusing weapons with
Oh, okay. Just standard dialogue. Okay. Purchase one of those. Back to the endless grind in the catacombs. There he is. Dodge, dodge. Whoa. He just did half my health. Okay. I might just be better off trying my chances against the boss. Oh, for crying out loud. Did he notice? Alright, let's see if I can fight this guy in any meaningful way. What? No. What? I don't know what the controls are doing. Whoa. So he pulls out a giant sword. That's fantastic. I have 5 embers. Oh, wrong button. There we go. Let's see if someone else knows how this boss works. Oh, I'm being summoned as a blue spirit. I should put my PvP ring on. This guy is laggy as hell. What? Is he hitting me while I'm dodging? I was swinging my sword. And where is the guy that I'm supposed to be helping? All right, that was just confusing. He was hitting me while I was dodging. That doesn't make any sense. No, wait, where is... There we go. Yep. That's what I needed. My poise is not very good. I really need to get my weight ratio down. That's the only way to do it. No, am I still at 50%? Is that weight ratio? That's a better dodge roll. Okay, nobody's summoning me. Let's say, listen carefully, skeleton. Oh. Is that the mist that auto killed me? Oh. Oh. Okay. Short break.